Bhasha Sangam. The Union Government has launched a unique initiative called Bhasha Sangam to introduce school students to 22 Indian languages. This initiative, which is a part of Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat program, was launched on November 22, 2018 and will continue till December 21, 2018. Bhasha Sangam is a program for schools and educational institutions to provide multilingual exposure to students in Indian languages. So today, we are going to introduce Konkani language. Now, I am going to give 5 sentences in English as well as in Hindi, and my friend Renuka is going to translate it in Konkani language. So, it's a request to respected principal, sir, teachers and all my dear friends to recite Konkani translations. In English, we say hello. In Hindi, we say namaskar.
And in Konkani, we say namaskar.
In English, we say what is your name? In Hindi, we say, Aapka naam kya hai?
And in Konkani, we say, Tujhe naav ki de?
In English, we say, My name is Lakshmi. In Hindi, we say, Mera naam Lakshmi hai.
And in Konkani, we say, Majhe naav Lakshmi.
In English, we say, How are you? In Hindi, we say, Aap kaise hai?
And in Konkani, we say, Tu kashe asa?
In English, we say, I am fine. In Hindi, we say, Main theek hoon.
And in Konkani, we say, How bare asa? Konkani is a part of the Indo-Aryan languages group under the Indo-European family of languages. It is mainly spoken by residents of the western coastal areas, specifically the Konkan coast in India. Konkan speaking areas include Goa, Maharashtra, North and South Canara, and some areas in Kerala. The language varies across all these regions, with each of them following a different dialect, having varying styles of pronunciation, tone, vocabulary, and sometimes even substantial grammatical differences. Konkani has around 7.6 million speakers, most of whom live in India. The language uses 36 consonants, 16 basic vowels, 5 semi-vowels, 1 aspirate, 3 sibilants, and several diphthongs. Konkani language is characterized by a variety of nasal vowels. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.